Well, we've got some real-world experience with Marcy's Law. Let's take, for example, our nation's largest state. Let's take California. And in 2008, California passed Marcy's Law that's essentially identical, word for word, to the amendment that we're talking about here. And if you look at what California's done now for the last, I don't know, 8 or 9 years, there hasn't been a flood of lawsuits, there hasn't been additional expenses that are bankrupting anybody. To the contrary, the reports from California are that victims are now treated seriously, they have rights in the process, and it's improved the quality of justice in California rather than in any way detracted from it.